Hello, welcome.
Yes.
Thank you for your time. It's Dark Smile and my name is René Fechner. Today I like to interview my partner, my client, my customer, Mr. Ken Chan.
Mm-hmm.
Today we want to talk about Dark Smile Cross Media. Ken is here for training. The last few days we had to train together and we want to talk about the software, some solutions and also some possibilities he can see on the market. Mr. Ken Chan comes from Taiwan, and Ken, what's your today's business? What are you doing at
okay.
the moment in Taiwan?
Okay, my name is Ken Chan. It's very nice to be here.
Thanks.
And thanks, Rainy, to give me such a great chance to talk about the Dark Smile. Okay, my company in Taiwan, we are the local printing service provider.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're doing lots of the barcode printing.
Mm-hmm.
And also we got a database from our client and to do exactly the database printing.
Yeah.
Yeah, but only the printing.
Okay.
Yep, so far.
So far, so good.
Yep.
The first question of all is, how did you get the idea of Dark Smile? I mean, did you get some information from the web, or
okay.
what was the point where you said, okay, now I need to go out from my daily business to
yes.
look for some new future markets?
Okay, so since the database and the serial barcode is our main business, so I review lots of database daily.
Yeah.
Yeah. So at that moment, I think the database should do something more than only printing. So it always, in my mind. And so I start to find a solution.
Mm-hmm.
And there's one day, maybe a couple months ago, I discussed with one solution company.
Mm-hmm.
And we discussed the how to add value to our client's database.
Mm-hmm.
And then he gave me some solution.
Yeah.
But during the presentation, he mentioned about the Dark Smile.
Oh, okay.
Something, okay? So I wrote it down and I go back home and I do lots of homework.
Yeah.
And then I found, wow, and that the resume really do a lot.
Yeah.
And I start to focus on this company, start try to contact them.
Okay, that was the story regarding how to get Dark Smile there.
Yes, yes.
So, but okay, now after the week we had together, we spent together here
okay.
on training,
mm-hmm.
headquartered in Berlin.
Yes.
What's the result of it? I mean, what market can you see in Taiwan now if you come back? So what's the first step you want to go?
Okay, we are the database printing company, and according to my experience, especially in Taiwan,
mm-hmm.
people, they know the importance of the database, but they only correct, they never use it.
Mm-hmm.
Or just maybe we do some database printing,
yeah.
but most of them are like address label.
Yeah.
Yeah, they want you just mail something out. And but I think it can be more possibility.
Yeah.
Yeah. So since I come here to take the training,
yeah.
I know a lot of idea, lots of media, lots of possibility I can do on the cross media software.
Yeah.
And then when I come back to Taiwan, I will try to show to demo
mm-hmm.
How they can use the database and to achieve the better marketing goal
yeah.
or the more their clients loyalty and I think it's good.
Yeah, good to know.
Mm.
Let me come to a question regarding the usability.
Yeah.
I mean, Dark Smile is a brand in the market, especially in the print market. We know there's the image personalization
yes.
we have. But what you say regarding Dark Smile Cross Media? I mean, here you know the cross media designer.
Yes.
Is there any special point where you say, okay, that's really a powerful point, or maybe there are some of points?
Okay. No, I think for this question, you asked the right guy. Yeah, yeah. Because when I start to pay attention on the how to use the database to do more value, I involved in the cross media concept. As I told you, I mentioned that before. It's a, I try to find another solution company, and they give me the presentation how to do the cross media campaign and how can they can do. But for me, I'm not a really IT experienced guy.
Yeah.
I don't know how to write something like coding stuff.
Mm.
So it's kind of hard to me actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, but for the business concept, it's fine. But after that, I reviewed the Terrace Meyer. And I, of course, from the, only the web page.
Yeah.
It's a general information, but I can see their interface is quite always keep in the same interface.
Yeah.
Can do lots of things.
Yeah.
And so, of course, I come here to train. That means I'm the partner of the Red Smile. And after this training, I fully 100% sure I made the right choice because the Red Smile software had all the same interface and all the toolbars on the same pages.
Yeah.
And you just let your thoughts, what you want to do on your customer, and just draw your thought and all the tool is on the screen.
Yeah.
You can use it, you can try it. If you find something wrong, you can just like correct it or test it right away. So I love it. Yeah.
That's great. Just to explain our followers.
Yep.
Can you explain what we mean if you say dark smart cross media? What means that? What is involved in this all this process? Because the brand cross media, I mean everybody talks about cross media. So what means that regarding dark smart cross media?
Okay. I think for terrestrial cross media, it means much more than the common sense we know about cross media. Okay, cross media is not a new word, but I think the terrestrial bring this concept with the software to another new era. That means people don't need to really focus on IT skill.
Yeah.
But they really need to find the new way to let our clients, even more let our society to have more possibility maybe go to advanced marketing something. And we don't really need to focus on IT skill.
Yeah.
And then we can use the terrestrial software and to do what we really want to do.
Yeah.
Just like someone ever told me that you want to do something, the source is very important.
Yeah.
Then you have to find the right tool to make it. And I definitely believe the Red Smile is the right tool.
Mm.
Yeah.
Over the last few days when we had our training together, you have seen some nice features.
Yeah,
I think so. What's the feature you said that's really what I like so much, and I will do some business with that? Is there maybe the email newsletter business? Is it SMS or is it maybe the print production we have involved? What's the business you like regarding cross media designer?
Okay, so I think there's many. A couple comes out of that. For this training, I think the personalization image, of course, is important. It's a war factor for the cross media. But besides that, I think for the cross media, they can have the more possibility to access not only the internal database, but also the external database. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Yeah, that is quite an issue for me. Yeah, I think, yeah, you know the Chinese market,
yeah.
Taiwan or Chinese market, maybe, yeah. People, the owner is really concerned their database.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, but Dorisma can do that. Yeah, so I'm happy to share this concept with my client, my potential client. Yeah, they will really love it. Yeah.
Okay, great. So let's come to the training. I mean,
okay.
We had this training and
yes.
You having that in your hand, there is
yeah.
a certification.
Yes.
You're the first member of our certification program.
Yes.
So here at this point, again, congratulations.
Yes,
so, and
thank you.
Let me introduce the DarkSmart training program, beginning with next year or maybe today.
Okay.
Beginning with next year, we start a certification program.
Mm-hmm.
Each member of DarkSmart trainings getting certifications. And then next year, we start a master program.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure you would join this master
yep.
program. So. Yeah, from this point,
okay.
Also, thank you very much to join us.